You guys are in the game right now?
He's at the left side of the road, Kyle. You can come up behind him right now if you wanted to.
Yeah, I'll see him.
You see him on the side of the hill? I'm by the car. He's at the side of the hill.
Oh, yeah, I'm by. Hey, what's good, nigga? What's up, Jit?
Vibe, you can't sing the ride, I'm making the bribe. She just want the pipe, we count the money. She know she a bunny, all up in my ride. No, don't think it's funny, spin on your block and your homies are dead. We blasting off caps, we run from the feds. I thought we was homies till they stole my bread. The room they had red knew it went to my head. Robber, trick, put some money in my bag today. Hold up, snitch, you really gonna be led astray. 5-5-6, that's what is gonna lead the way. Sell a brick, you know I sell it without delay. Glock 5, that's my trick. Red dot with a twist. Red beam never miss. And the grip gon' keep it stiff.
This isn't about anything theoretical. It's about discoveries that have...
Yeah, and I was just telling you, since we're on the subjects of documentaries.
Glue, I'm just gonna be straight up with you. I don't have time to be indulging in fantasies. It's a waste of time.
It's not a fantasy. Stop being so patronizing.
What?
Stop being so patronizing. It's not a fantasy.
I'm not patronizing anybody.
Yes, you are.
How?
Tell me. Harry, it's a documentary about dragons.
I just said while we were on the subject of documentaries, I brought up a cool document. Yeah, never mind, Blue. I don't give a fuck about you or your fucking little big planet people.
One trick misfortune, think you're good. And
yeah,
I was like,
I got the challenger, buddy, so which one of us is actually good?
Oh yeah, well misfortune was fucking broken, you one mate there. You're so fucking good at the game.
All you gotta just pick Vayne in the Dr. Mundo.
Yeah, because I got fucking true damage off my passive.
Upper
when
plays,
I get fucking
bro.
Executioner, oh my god,
you
guys are gonna...
I'm not even challenger, you're arguing with a retard. You're an even bigger retard.
Exactly what I'm saying.
Oh, that is so smart.
Hey yo, what up everybody?
What's brackin', young nigga?
Like, do you not say anything, or...?
It's not my place to intervene in another man's relationship, but, you know, it is very concerning to see.
It is quite
like, the
concerning.
Only time you let a woman be in charge is when she's pegging you, and that's it.
What?
Other than that, like, you don't do it at all.
What?
Huh?
Wait, what you talking about?
I said the only time you let a woman be in charge is when she's pegging you.
What?
We need a safe word, which means everyone stop making sound. Like pineapple or something.
Or just stop moving?
Nope, I think pineapple is probably a better word, Anthony.
I agree. Yeah, you're right. My bad.
Yeah. Or like...
Sorry for saying like, something so ridiculous.
Or like penis. Penis. One dead.
Frisbee?
Cock?
The fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. Hello, fuck me! Jesus. Like, what do I have to say? Stop moving? Like, are you ridiculous?
Dude.
Fuck me already.
Do you know the fucking word?
Don't talk about Biden.
Lundy actually went to bed. I was playing with him at 8 a.m.
He's online on Discord. He woke up again.
On the gang. That's another dude that could barely sleep. Why does everybody in
Yo.
This Discord have sleeping problems?
Guys.
Yo, what's up?
Like, it's not even like It's so visible how negative Stupid is.
Like, I'm gonna pee myself, man.
Like, all he says is just bullshit out of his ass.
Why is he so tilted?
I guess no girls talk to him in real life.
I think he's
alright, what is Stephen Jones doing, bro?
Wait, how do we win? What are we supposed to do?
Kyle needs to take a picture of him. Kyle, go take a picture of him. You heard him. He's okay. Over there.
Please, Kyle. We need that picture, man.
Did you get it? No, Kyle! No. 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 Did he take the picture?
Good reminder.
Like, I'm fucking, I don't know, what am I going to tell fucking Kyle's wife?
The dope has passed.
That actually be the most appropriate
man. Way to be. Just fucking, I have them the flag there.
No, after he says it, the trumpets go off.
Yeah.
The dope has passed.
Everybody cries as a hero.
The whole neighborhood comes out and sings like in a fucking acapella.
Why don't you take Kyle? What the fuck?
Yeah, you should invite Kyle.
Yeah, you're always like, why doesn't Kyle give me any more weed, but you never be inviting him out to eat?
Damn.
Ahad does say that a lot. Ahad does say that a lot.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Ahad, didn't mean to throw you out there. Sheesh.
Maybe Ahad's in the hot seat. This just got even juicier.
Into the mind of Ahad.
Into the mind.
Wait, I do what a lot? Why do you guys wait for me to AFK before you talk shit? Huh, Cedric? Pussy? Fat?
Hey, what about,
That's just fucked up.
No, suck my dick. No, let me bounce on that shit.
What the fuck is wrong with you, Nick?
Let me throw your ass back like a circle glue.
What the fuck?
Can I peg you, Glue? You sold your soul to me, so I get to peg you. Can I literally fuck you? Glue, I literally fuck you now.
Of course, stuff. Laura. Arf.
I mean, they finally dropped me what I needed. It took fucking forever. They killed
it's
so many.
Because you were in the wrong area.
No, I was in the right area, killing the right enemies, and only
you were
like
in the wrong
one...
area.
No,
you were.
Only
I'm
one
telling
one,
you,
only like
area.
One out of.
I'm telling you, you were
no,
in the wrong
was...
area. You
shut
were
the fuck up,
John.
You were in the
right.
Wrong area.
I was killing them
there's
all the same
no
time.
Way
I
you were in the wrong area.
Shut the fuck
you
up.
Were in
you
the
were
wrong
in the
wrong
area.
Shut the fuck up.
You
all
the
job
you were in
area.
The wrong
you
area.
Were
in
the
you were in the wrong area.
You were in the wrong area.
Pete, I'm just muted. John, you're muted. No, you're not.
You were in the wrong area.
Glee, you didn't mute me.
I was in the right area.
Kyle, if you had to fight anybody in the coffee shop, who would it be?
Glue.
Right.
Teach his bitch ass a lesson.
Damn. Is it because he took Laura from him?
No, it's not.
Well, you realize if you fight Glue, right, you beat him. Like, Laura's gonna be in love with you.
I'll also beat Laura's ass. I don't give a fuck.
Oh my god, Kyle, pass me the Tootsie Roll. Kyle.
What's up, bitch? Probably about as smooth as a ride you can get right there. Never mind.
Let me the socks over.
I'm gonna go to a trader, alright? I have a bunch of zombies trying to suck me off right now, and I just don't want it.
Yeah, play a song that would fit that kind of vibe, Ethan.
Alright.
There's a bunch of zombies trying to suck them.
That's good. It's actually funny. Dude, don't listen to much of that hate, bro. You keep jamming out, man.
I will, John.
I'll stop the fuck on you. Better off the world.
Do you think you're better off alone? Do you think you're better off alone? Do you think you're better off alone?
Yeah, it's in my ass, yeah.